The highest accolade in competitive karuta is the title of meijin. Becoming a meijin master spurs on rivalry between the players. The battle for this top spot takes place at a major tournament held every January.
28-year-old Kawase Masayoshi became a competitive karuta meijin or master in 2022. Kawase trains in Mishima City at the base of Mount Fuji.
How did you first start playing competitive karuta?
According to my mother, as a family, we used to play a game called Bozu Mekuri, which utilized the same 100 waka cards. The poems fascinated me.